Turn up the volume and just sit back. You rockin' with the best, Ellie Setback. The wave of the future, we don't lose. Tell me what you watchin', ES News.
Hey everyone, how's it going? On a daily basis, I get asked by aspiring journalists, how could they become good sports reporters? Well, the secret is, in order to become a great sports reporter, you have to be a great news reporter. And here's one anchor, who I enjoy watching. She's the best of the best and considered by many websites as one of the hottest news anchors on television. Her name is Stella Inger. Check out her work.
Well, no humidity for us here in the valley. In fact, we're not complaining about our cooler than normal temperatures.
Wrigley's has officially suspended his endorsement following his run-in with the law back in February. That is when the star left his then-girlfriend Rihanna.
You just have to celebrate America's birthday. Just go out there, watch those fireworks. It's free.
Inside of Elvis Presley's living room, and this is actually where he recorded 9 of his songs.
Again, if you can avoid that area, go ahead and do so. All right, thank you so much for that live shot. Now here in studio, Rhea, could our weather be contributing to that fire?
Absolutely.
Well, I think the glasses answer the question. Are you one of those diehard Potter fans?
I'm not, but I was told to dress up and look at this. My costume is pretty lame compared to the people here. Now, this is round 6 of Harry Potter Mania, and you can definitely...
The family of popular TV pitchman Billy Mays is furious, and tonight they are speaking out against his autopsy results.
Kendra says she does not care how much weight she puts on. She just wants to do what's healthy for her baby.
After watching Stella, it's easy to see why she was voted twice most popular TV personality. Now, if you want to follow Stella, it's easy. Twitter.com/Stella Inger. In Los Angeles, I'm Ellie Setback, reporting.